Today is the car's first birthday because it is today exactly a year that the car has been powered up, and Gavin has made a cake for this special occasion. It's his vanilla and asparagus cheesecake. So happy birthday, car!
Well, the car has now clicked over 5,000k. In fact, it's almost 6,000k, which is pretty impressive now that it's exactly 1 year old. So let's see how many more thousands of k's we can get out of it. It's starting to rain, better turn on the wipers. Thank you.
Unspent gas money jar is no longer a jar. We now have a bank account set up because we didn't want to have hundreds of dollars sitting in a jar sitting around the house. But now we've got that up to $2,500 for $40 a week. That's what we used to spend on gas. So that's filling up nicely. Keep an eye on the next video if I make one, because I'll be following the progress of those other conversions I've shown you. What else? Over the next 12 months, I reckon the fate of the Tredia is going to come down to one of two things. I reckon I've got about a year left in it, if I'm lucky. Because I reckon either the batteries are going to die from the early abuse that I gave them with that slow charging system and going down below halfway a few times, or it's going to rust itself to pieces over the next 12 months. Because as you know, the rust is starting to come through, so keep your eyes on that. But as for conversions, if you're converting your own, a site you've got to check out is DIYelectriccar.com. It is brilliant, and that's where I go to ask all my stupid questions. So by all means, check it out if you haven't already. It's an awesome site. Otherwise, you might just have to wait for the next video to see what happens after the trip here. Do I convert a classic car or go for a newer one? You'll wait to find out. See you later.